6 years old and I've won the Tesco Bank art competition. I'm going to get a day off school. I'll go to the National Galleries. I think I might see my picture. And I go to the awards ceremony and get my prize. I heard about it at assembly when Mrs. Moyes, my head teacher, announced that I won it.
I think it's one of the competitions that we really look forward to taking part in. And I think this one is special. I think just the quality behind it, the involvement with the National Galleries, the support for the competition, and the national recognition of the competition makes it one that's really worthwhile entering.
But Annabel, it's been absolutely amazing. Annabel, for me, when I'm teaching her, quite a quiet child. As soon as she heard that she had won the competition, there was just this big excitement and running up and cuddling. And so it's brought out a side of her that I haven't seen before. So it's been very exciting.
No, she has always been artistic. She's got a bit of a flair for it, I think. She's always drawing, painting, you know, making little models, sculptures, things. You know, she's something she's really keen on. So.
Certainly grannies and grandpas, they're all really pleased and going up to visit the gallery to see the picture when it's up and display. So
yeah, everyone's just really excited. And, yeah, just excited and proud.
Sure. Yeah, it was a great surprise. I thought the cake looked absolutely fantastic, and Annabel obviously loves chocolate cake, which is probably part of the reason that she chose to do that in her picture. And seeing her face when she saw the cake, you know, it was great to see.
I mean, we've had a fantastic day already, and it's not really even started. I think it's good profile for the schools and the recognition for the children, especially. I know that Annabel certainly, it's boosted her confidence and just made her feel really special for the day.